Let's get to Amity Andreese first, who is at the Soto Community Market in Seattle. Hi, Amity.
Hey, Michelle, I'm so excited to be here. This is actually the first time on Home Team Harvest I've been out in the field, and I am so sad that I can't see everybody as they're dropping off their meals, because this year we can't accept food in person.